fallen so since the bombs. Have you found someone that can help me become human?
It's my top priority.
Your efforts are appreciated. Have you found someone that can help me become human?
Any idea where I can find someone?
We need someone who is fully trained as a neural surgeon and well-versed with machine-human interfaces. It is no easy thing, but surely someone qualifies?
Yummy soda.
Some people complain, not me. Just happy to be here.
Thank you.
Yummy soda.
Yes?
Huh?
Looks like we have our first patient. Yes. Before we begin, Clem, how do you feel about children?
They're all right, I guess.
You ever planning on having any?
I don't know. Why are you asking?
Just idle chatter. Go on.
Hi, you here for an eye exam with the this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
So, what do I do?
Just stay still.
So I just sit here?
Yeah, yeah. The machine will do the rest.
This thing's creeping me out.
All done. It says you got, a minor eye infection. Some eye drops will clear it up.
Thanks.
And that's it. Nothing else.
No. Lady Overseer, exam's all done.
Finally, Vault 88's work can truly begin.
I never had an eye
exam. The vault numbers go.
It wasn't so bad, I guess. Why are you doing this stuff, anyhow?
These experimental devices could make life better. For everyone.
Huh. No shit. So I need eye drops, huh? Right. After Clem going crazy on that damn power cycle, are you guys some sort of sickos?
Everything we're doing is for the greater good.
You keep telling yourself that. At least up in the Commonwealth, everyone's up front about trying to kill you or rip you off. Come on, Clem, let's leave. These guys are assholes.
But I've got a job now. I'm an optim... I run the eye machine. I can't leave.
Run while you can, Clem.
I hope you realize how much you did.
I've heard all these
So, one of our residents left. Well, it will be easy enough to replace her. The important thing is that...
The next job.
This last experiment is my pride and joy. Following in the footsteps of Dr. Braun and the others, I have spent my time devising my very own prototype. Its premise is this. We are all flawed creatures, each with our own vices. What if our vault didn't pointlessly try to stamp out these predilections and instead harness them.
Give me the details.
The vice in question is greed. The schematic is for a slot machine. I designed it to be as enticing as possible. Choose the experimental parameters, and let's see how it fares in the field.
It is hard to determine whether the surface is more or less susceptible to outbreaks, but a preparation plan is never available.
Thank you.
Need something?
Hi, how are you?